Doli.
A ovo je dolina.
Samo još.
One month?
Almost 2 months.
2 months.
Doli. Do you know the breed of Doli? What pedigree she is? Bull terrier mix. Mm-hmm. She's a cute dog. But these worms are too much. And you know what we have to do when there are too much worms? Mm-hmm. We have to take them out. They have to come out. Mm-hmm. And it's not a big deal. What you do is you press, and then they're out. Understand? So what I want you to do now is to take a seat here. Fatu will hold the dog. And you try. Fatu will help you even with the pressure. Go around here. Take a seat.
And try to press it. Okay.
So small.
Hmm?
Some are too small.
Oh, I thought I was shooting one across the road.
How many will I need? Mean?
Mm-hmm. Very good, very good. Now you have to go all over. Fatu will help you. From the head to the toes, to the tip of the tail. Okay? Did you take some worms already at the hut? Out at the hut?
Yes, some worms, but not much.
When you do it, it's very important that you really make sure that the whole worm comes out. Mm-hmm. Because if the worm breaks inside the skin, it creates a big problem. Well, she's a nice girl. A nice girl with many lumps. The other dog is clean, Tiger?
Yeah.
He doesn't have anything?
But we need something. Yeah.
Mm. I'm going for a checkup.
Hey.
It's not that bad, but she has some abscesses too, already, from the dead worms. Mm-hmm. Here, for example, see this lump, how big it is?
Mm-hmm.
I will make a hole in this lump to see if we find some pus in it. Let's see what we find in your leg here. was something inside, but where did it go now? I think most of the worms are out now. What we will do now is we will give her the injection against the worms and we will give her some antibiotics because she has a lot of infection on the maggot holes. And then after 2 days she has to come again.
2 days, huh?
It is Saturday. Can you bring her again on Saturday?
Saturday, in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
What time do you close Saturday?
I'm working on Saturday from 8 o'clock to 1 o'clock. Okay? That is in the morning, yes. Okay.